matchlock arquebus.
Is he gonna shoot?
Oh yeah. No projectiles.
Yeah. Am I allowed to walk over here closer?
Not on this side. You get a better view on the other side.
I'm gonna sneak in here real quick.
The reason they shortened it was because if you start ramming it from up here, it's like you snap the ramrod. They were almost all made of wood at the time. This? Oh, okay. So, anyway, that's how you would start it. And then you would ram it down, turn it around, shorten it again, and put it back into place. Now we're ready to shoot. Taking quite a while. Okay, you then took the match in your right hand, turned your head, blew off the ash off the coal, and then set it into the serpent. Now at this point, what they would do is they would see if that was going to hit about dead center. The serpentine was called that because it looks like the neck and the head of a snake. Okay, we're now ready to fire. Now I will tell you, at this point, from the point I opened the pan, it could fire. I could be doing everything right, but the gun may decide it wants to go off before I'm ready to shoot it. So once I start the drill, you may want to cover your ears. If you'd like to get a picture of this gun going off exactly at the right time, there's a little trick you can play. Go ahead and put your finger on the trigger of your camera. When the gun goes off, most of you are going to involuntarily flinch. When you do that, you will take the picture exactly at the right time. It also works with the cannon, by the way. All right, everybody get ready. Cover your ears. Ma'am, you may want to go ahead and close the... cover the ears of your pet. He may take off.
Okay, guys. Okay.
All right, here we go. Preparanos armas. Apunte. Dispara.
Oh, God, that was loud.
That's all it worked.
That was awesome.
Thank you for your attention. Now, I'll tell you, it's...